From a creepy luxury liner marooned off the coast of Fuerteventura and riddled with ghosts, to the true story of the U.S. Coast Guard opening fire on a Japanese ghost ship. Here are 10 of the creepiest and scary ghost ships that have ever haunted the seven seas. Number 10. Kaz II. The yacht Kaz II was discovered drifting aimlessly near the Great Barrier Reef in Australia with no one on board. It would have made a little bit of sense if only a single person was missing, but all three of the crew members have vanished without a trace. It turned into a national mystery, with nobody sure what happened to the crew of the ghost yacht. Some claimed that the trio on board had faked their own disappearances to collect insurance money, while others suggested that they either died at the hands of drug smugglers or pirates. As crazy as it is to think that a crew of a yacht could be besieged by pirates in this day and age, it does still happen. One of the more unusual theories was that a paranormal event occurred, with the crew either being abducted by aliens, sailing through some kind of otherworldly portal that transmitted them to another dimension, or simply disintegrating into thin air for no reason. Alas, the mystery of the Kaz II was solved recently when a coroner in Townsville, Queensland, finally confirmed that the three friends drowned in a freak accident. Even though their bodies have never been discovered, the coroner believes they went overboard and couldn't get back onto their boat. He based his assessment on the evidence, saying that one of the people probably fell overboard while trying to untangle a fish line from a propeller. The second man fell while trying to rescue him. Then, when the third man tried to turn the boat around to rescue the two guys in the water, the boat swung out, hit him, and knocked him overboard as well. Number 9. The Mary Celeste. The Mary Celeste is the most famous ghost ship in history and one of the most enduring nautical legends. The incredible mystery began in 1872 when the British brig De Gratia discovered an empty boat floating about 500 miles from the Azores. It was the Mary Celeste, which had left New York 8 days before and should have already been in Italy. When the crew of the De Gratia boarded the ship, they discovered something terrifying. All of the charts had been tossed overboard. The belongings of the crew were all still there, and the only lifeboat was missing. There was almost 4 feet of water at the bottom of the ship, and its cargo of industrial alcohol was undamaged. There was only a supply of food and water for about 6 months. There was no sign of the crew, and nobody could figure out what happened to them. Fast forward to modern times, and we still have no idea what happened to the Mary Celeste. But there are some theories. Some say mutiny. Some say pirates. And some even say the sailors were attacked by a brutal sea monster that picked them off one by one. There was even a story floating around for a while that the crew was killed by a pair of psychopathic murdering brothers. However, modern historians, particularly a researcher named Anne McGregor, said that the crew almost certainly abandoned ship abruptly for fear it would sink. However, the question of why has still yet to be answered. Number 8. SS Orang Medan. The story of the SS Orang Medan is nothing short of horrifying. In fact, I would go so far as to say whatever happened to this mysterious boat was impossible. It went down in the 1940s, and accounts vary depending on your source. The most accurate account available is that the Dutch vessel was passing through the Strait of Malacca when something tragic happened. Ships nearby received a distress call detailing that the officers and the captain were dead, the whole crew dead. Then, whoever was operating the radio uttered, "I die." And that was the end of the distress call. When the rescuers boarded the vessel, they found a massacre. The crew was dead, and their bodies were strewn across the decks. They were also found petrified in final moments of fear, with their faces turned to the sky and their teeth barred as if they had died from fright. Even the dog on board was dead, frozen in the middle of a deep growl. Unfortunately, the ship burst into flames after the rescuers boarded it. They had no choice but to evacuate. Moments later, the ship exploded with tremendous force and sank into the ocean. Not a trace of it has been seen since. The big question remains, what could have been so horrifying to kill the crew and the dog, seemingly without touching them? There are a lot of theories, from aliens to Cthulhu, and even some that say the ship never even existed in the first place. Number 7. The Jenny. The last entry in the Jenny's captain's log was as follows. May 4th, 1823. No food for 71 days. I am the only one left alive. the Jenny set sail in 1822 and was missing in 1823, not discovered again until 1840 by a whaling ship. At the time of its discovery, the Jenny had been stuck in ice for nearly a decade. It was frozen in the Arctic, along with the petrified bodies of the crew members. The entire ship was mummified, the crew frozen in time. Captain Brighton of the whaling vessel discovered the captain's log on the captain's desk, with the pen still in the frozen captain's hand as he tried to finish his final entry. But here's where the ship became a ghost. The whaling vessel had no choice but to abandon it. The thing was horribly ruined by being stuck in the ice for 7 years, and there just wasn't anything they could do. After all, the crew was already dead. But after they left, that was the last anyone ever saw of the Jenny. Nobody has seen it in 200 years, with some speculating it still roams the ocean even today, her frozen crew trapped in their own worst hell. What do you think happened to the Jenny? Let us know in the comments below, and if you're liking this video, be sure to hit the thumbs up and subscribe buttons if you haven't already. Number 6. The American Star. On the west coast of Fuerteventura, there is a wrecked ghost ship that once went by the name the American Star. It was a luxury cruise vessel and is today almost completely submerged by the rolling waves. The ocean liner began its life in 1939 under the name SS America, baptized by Lady Eleanor Roosevelt. The ship changed its name in World War II to the USS West Point, and it went through the entire war without taking any damage. Then, the boat was converted back into a cruise ship, but over the years, the ship was renamed again and again until the 1970s, when the ship began to get a little too old. It lost its charm. By the 90s, the ship had been purchased and sent to Thailand to be turned into a luxury hotel. A tugboat had the job of towing the ship to Southeast Asia, but on the way, the convoy encountered a violent storm near the Canary Islands. The American Star was destroyed. No matter how hard they tried, the ship could not be rescued. The crew had to be evacuated by helicopter. Ever since then, the ship has remained in the exact same spot. The locals have since changed its name to El Barco Fantasma, which translates roughly to the ghost ship. In the early days of the ship being wrecked off the coast, it became quite the local attraction. However, some people allegedly died when trying to explore the ship. This is where it got its creepy new name from, as the locals say that the souls of the explorers are still trapped in the rapidly sinking vessel. Number 5. Ryukyu Maru. Back in 2011, when Japan was hit by the brutal tsunami, they lost many of their boats. One particular vessel became a ghost ship that the US Coast Guard decided to sink by firing at it with their machine guns. The Ryukyu Maru was already due to be scrapped when the tsunami hit. Because of this, the Japanese owner had no desire to get it back. In the morning of the day of the tsunami, it was stationed at the pier. When the tsunami was finally over, the boat was gone. It became a ghost ship, drifting aimlessly through the ocean. But the reason the US Coast Guard got involved was that the fishing ship was heading towards shipping lanes used by cargo vessels sailing between North America and Asia. The fishing boat was first spotted by the Canadians in their water near British Columbia, but it soon drifted down closer to California. Rather than risking a shipping boat smacking into the thing and causing disaster, they just decided to sink it. After all, it was the definition of a ghost ship. It had no lights, there was nobody on board, and it was carrying 9,000 liters of diesel fuel. The best place for it, apparently, was at the bottom of the ocean. Number 4. The Nina Yacht. The Nina Yacht, a legendary 50-foot schooner, was once the flagship of the New York Yacht Club. This was in 2013, but then it disappeared without a trace, with the owner, his wife, their teenage son, and four of the crew members. The Nina left the Bay of Islands near New Zealand on May 29th, headed for Australia. It was only 1,500 miles away and should have taken the crew just 8 days. On June 12th, friends and family were worried because the vessel never showed up. Rescuers searched 737 nautical miles of ocean and found no sign of the boat or its crew. And this was bizarre because the search was extremely thorough. If the ship was out there, they should have found it. The only thing that made any sense was that the ship sank. The final communication that the ship had with the outside world was following a storm. They claimed that their storm sails were shredded and that they had been affected by the weather, though they didn't give any indication that they were in distress. Could their boat have sank abruptly because of unrealized damage? Or is there something more nefarious at work here, responsible for the vanishing of these seven people? As of right now, nobody knows. Number 3. Belle Amica. When the twin-masted sail vessel, the Belle Amica, was discovered empty off the coast of Italy, police discovered a half-eaten meal, piles of clothes thrown across the floor, and charts of the Mediterranean Sea spread over the table. Nobody was on board, and there was no obvious place for them to have gone. The mystery was made even stranger by the fact that nobody knows who it belonged to. When it was found, the winds were pushing it against the rocky shore, threatening to destroy it. The Coast Guard worked together with the police to try and establish whether the yacht had been abandoned on purpose or if something stranger had happened. They were also working to try and find and identify the crew. The boat was not registered, and no vessels were reported missing. No people were reported missing either. The mystery still hasn't been solved. A spokesman at the Harbor Master's office was last quoted as saying that the discovery of the vessel was a complete mystery. But it seems they haven't been able to solve the mystery, as this happened in 2006, and the identities of whoever was on board have yet to be discovered. What happened here and where the boat even came from is anybody's guess. Number 2. High Aim 6. Investigators in Australia back in 2003 were trying to piece together what happened to the ship, the High Aim 6, between October 31st, when it left the port in Lukyu in Taiwan, and January 8th, when it was boarded by Navy personnel off the coast of Western Australia. The ship was Taiwanese owned, and the best guess was that it ran out of fuel and left the unfortunate souls on board with no other option than to drift deeper and deeper into the Indian Ocean, then try to escape with lifeboats. However, this theory doesn't make a lot of sense, considering the boat was discovered to be filled with fuel and stocked with plenty of food and water. There was also no evidence that the lifeboats had been launched, leaving authorities with absolutely no idea what happened to those on board. They didn't flee, they didn't run out of supplies, and their vessel showed no evidence of damage or being boarded by pirates. In the hold of the boat was even a small catch of rotting fish. They had been in the middle of fishing when something caused all the crew members to vanish into thin air. Oh yeah, and the waters at the time of the crew vanishing were calm and serene. There was literally nothing that could have possibly happened to make them go overboard. To this day, the mystery has never been solved. And number 1. SS Zabrina. The SS Zabrina was built in 1873 at Whitstable in the United Kingdom. She was a sailing barge intended for trade on the River Plate in South America. But in October of 1917, she was found run aground on the French coast with her crew missing and no sign of them. She had sailed out of England under the command of Captain Martin with a crew bound for France. 2 days later, she was found without any damage to her hull or rigging, yet her crew was gone. At the time, it was thought that her crew had been stolen by a German submarine, which then fled the area before it was able to sink the SS Zabrina to get rid of the evidence. But there was no record of a German submarine doing this, which makes the theory a little shaky, unless, that is, the submarine with the stolen crew members was sunk by British forces before it had a chance to unload them. In any case, nobody knows what happened to the crew of the Zabrina. The ship was sunk in 1953 after being destroyed by a mysterious fire. Thanks for watching. Which of these ghost ships creeped you out the most? Let us know in the comments, and be sure to hit subscribe and come back soon for another amazing video. See you next time.